Hello. Now we are in the heart of the house, the wine cellar. Typical French wine cellar, especially from Vallée du Rhône. I'm a panaché, half Savoie, half Corsica. The 2 points from the top and the bottom of the Vallée du Rhône. So here, all this is Vallée du Rhône until the end. And then on our right, we'll have Burgundy, Bordeaux, and other things. We have top Burgundy, top Bordeaux, but also we have top Corsica, top Vallée du Rhône, top Alsace, a few of Oron, Provence, France, and especially Provence. As I want to show you also some rare bottles and rare wine, because this man, this gentleman, is a genius of wine and is crazy. Hopefully his wine is not crazy with the price, because you can have something very special with only 40 euro here. And you don't find that all over France in every table. It's 100% natural and amazing taste on my food. Will be very nice to share together. I offer you the possibility to come to see Provence style wine in my place. Also, I can show you some amazing one. If we believe what Robert Parker say, this is the best of Provence, called Domaine de Trévalon, 2007, very nice year in our country. Mourvèdre and Cabernet, amazing wine. Little bit more expensive for that, because many people want to get it and there's only a few. I'm very proud to them, because they keep for me every year, so I have plenty of them. But I believe I cannot keep it always. So if you like to try the Trévalon, come to La Bastide de Capelongue. Well, this I'm following La Vallée du Rhône, with some Château Neuf du Pape, with some Gigondas, Kéran, Sablé, Mont Ventoux. The Mont Ventoux is the highest mountain of the area. It's 1,900 meters. We are quite high here in the Luberon, because we are half Mediterranean and half Alpine. Here we have great white and red Burgundy. As we know, Burgundy, they know very well how to make great red wine. And here we start our Vallée du Rhône, but the best we can have. Let's say, let me show you something I really like with in Château Neuf du Pape. It's the homage to Jacques Perrin. I still have a few. I better be careful, because I like them so much. I sell too much. Where did I put it already? You know, when you have 14,000 bottles, you better be organized, because then when you look for, you have to find it. I think it's just behind me. I make a mistake. It's right there behind me. Here we have also Bordeaux wine right there. And my homage to Jacques Perrin is 2001. I have some 2003 here. I have the 2001 Ware. I have a Chateau Beaucastel. Wow, this one. 98. Great year in Château Neuf du Pape. For us, Château Neuf du Pape is one of the best of our area. Here is a. Here is a 2001 Château de Beaucastel. And then after Vallée du Rhône, We we finish with the Beaujolais, everybody knows Beaujolais Nouveau, but a few men knows the real Beaujolais. The real Beaujolais is like fleuri. It's like Mondragon. It's like something like Chenin or Moulin Avant. I have some Chateau Saint Vincent 99. And a few people know that kind of wine. For me, it's the best of the Vallée du Rhône. And the best of the best, as I was looking for, was this one. Châteauneuf du Pape, but this one is special. This is a homage, Jacques Perrin. And if you travel in Provence, in Vallée du Rhône, you have to stay by this cellar. These people are so nice. They welcome you very well. And the wine tastes so great. See you next time in Luberon, up to Beaunieu. Bye-bye.